Aid me. Be my eyes.
To see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take the fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Jor and Jovina?
Luvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick's swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Meet us on the field near the fortress. We'll make our plans there.
Afton doesn't know our plan. You'll hear the aftermath soon enough. Survey the area, Sunan.
Be a good fight. I've faith in it.
Ferovit's plan had better be sound.
Let us hope this goes well.
Ferovit's army.
Over here.
Today you may regain your glory. Think on that.
We did wrong to follow Ulfr, and would make things right by following you this day.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My Saxon vassal is more loyal than any man in my army.
Rysia, that silk-tongued devil.
Silk-tongued and loyal to the end, you backstabbing curse. Both of you, traitorous schemers.
You're a sick man, Halfdan. You see traitors under every couple, behind every tree.
A sick man? You deny you went behind my back?
Enough bickering, all of you! We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Lúthvinna talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
These Picts came in great numbers. They came to fight.
If this is a trick, do what you must. Draw steel and cut them down like harvest corn.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, Hedin. But we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? kingdom has spoken!
Thank you. Athalius.
Domsa!
Drawbridge down.
Ah!
weapon for the coward King Rissier.
Attack! Attack to Halfdan! This is the last of them! Taste of victory! And Rhysia defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rhysia may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or caw like a crow.
To the north!
You meet the spirits this day, traitor.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rishir. Soon you will walk beside your god.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
A traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. The Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this Shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends, my allies, will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his Winter Kingdom.
See you, old friend. Eivor, did you hear? The king will visit tomorrow. Sigurd will be with him.
Father told me, but I cannot play too often with Sigurd. He always steals my stones and calls me Trolltooth.
I can think of one way to fluster him. Use all of these stones for your next cairn. He'll have none for himself.
I could build the largest cairn he has ever seen. He would be so jealous.
Take these. Make him smile.
Yes.
And did your father mention Gunnar's arm ring?
No. Not that I remember.
Speak with your father tonight. He has a special task for you.
they see me, this will get messy.
Thank you. Thank you. here.
Help me out here.
Get out of here!